Have you ever wondered what Jeremy from OPV1 has listened to when he's just by himself?